Monica, I heard that you have an invitation to meet the Commissioner of Sri Lankan Girl Guide Association. What are your plans?
We have already discussed this with the National Secretary of Sri Lankan Girl Guide Association. And now, for tomorrow, I have got an appointment to meet the Chief Commissioner too. So what I'm going to propose is to, all the Girl Guides associations would need to have sing songs and those kinds of things. So I'm planning to contribute the Sri Lankan Girl Guides Association a song CD, which is very useful for them, as they said.
I would like to ask some questions in Divahi also. Maldives Association for Physical Disability ge development partner ge haisi atung NGO ya kodan kon kanta takatto.
MAPD ge development partner ya ka bumaki den bara bodu fahureng algonda libes. Alhamdulillah ye dene veni de mi program mi beflong hingawa hama huriha program ge ves amokon mi hase hiyang beenwa kudinna hinga program thoge terega menone art and craft for the program ta mi program ta kang alumenge skill training center mi khodde kamaki tafa to materials ta provide ko deni den e gotun alumen hama hile mi kudinna mi program ta me hingane e gotu mi hatana alumen hama hinga funna ne be funa guligen art and craft ta di tafa te hin program ta ves
mi adu ADHD ge workshop ka fahu das week kon kanta tagetto adi egen male gossa koddeni kon kanta tagetto
adi mikolan alume mei tafatu kanta taka hama goligen egotum hama ADHD ge workshop em medol men mikoluga furi hama ko finde mi program on wes war baver kanta ta das egen de tafat kudina de terega tafatu ge gota mi amal kuru kurum ge kurim visnalan je var bar kan tata ken ebo hur kan das gen go se mi workshop ko barium de galun mi fursat ko shukura da kolam beinum ve mi trainers un mi workshop ka keva de ve hasa ko ladies college ang al men skill training center mi fa de fursat de ve kamatta ka shukriya